Can we have all the boys category on the floor? Okay, here we go, music.
And as the boys step up, the rest of the acts look on.
5, 6, hup!
Like one guy at the front who's comfortable. Tom.
Like he's absolutely come along.
Well, got hook, freestyle, go!
Niall.
Niall for Niall.
He's all over the place. Yeah.
And switch lines. Here we go, music.
Hang on. We're missing someone.
Zayn.
He's not there.
He's not on stage.
Yeah.
Where he is. Where is Zayn? Does anyone know where Zayn is?
Zayn has been struggling with the choreography, and as the rest of the boys get ready to perform, he's backstage refusing to take part.
I seriously don't want to do it, because I hate dancing, and I've never done it before, and I just feel like an idiot on the stage trying to dance with other people that are clearly better than me, and I just feel like an idiot not doing it.
One of the guys is missing. I'm gonna get Karen, I'm gonna get him.
I just know I'm not gonna do it wrong because I don't know it. And you've got to perform in front of Simon and like professionals that know what they're doing and they know how to dance and like professional choreographers and stuff, and I just don't know.
Zayn, why aren't you out there? Why aren't you out there?
Can't dance.
But you can't just bottle it.
No, but it's just like a new experience. What was that happening?
Zayn, you can't just hide behind here. Zayn, you're ruining this for yourself. I'm trying to help you here. So if you can't do it now, you're never going to be able to do it. Right? Come on, let's go and do it. Don't do that again. Right? Done? Good, get on with it.
Yeah, Simon came backstage and basically told me to do it, otherwise I'm just ruining it for myself. It sort of makes sense, so I just thought might as well just give it a go.
And music. Sell it. Good job, you guys. That's it. Thank you.
Well, it was uncomfortable, but I'm glad that he did it for himself.
Obviously, practice all my dancing skills and try to polish him up a bit and dance in front of people and just try to be more confident.